Taking all of the facts into consideration, it is clear, beyond any shadow of a doubt, that Ryoba Aishi is responsible for at least one death over the past 11 weeks.